taunting police, fighting with them. Just a while ago, I think he got arrested. I'm not sure he's in that melee, but he has been a thorn in the side of police most of the evening. And this is the kind of thing that happened. Police had to move in. There were mounted police. There were riot squad people. They were firing tear gas, as you saw there. And those blue fences, again, they were dangerous. People were knocking them over.